Welcome back, everybody, to another Minecraft Let's Play video! And today we are going to not be walking here, cause... Yeah. That is a cactus farm right there. Now guys, I've tried to record this video twice now. Each, I've been working on the cacti farm, and it's just not working. Like, I mean, not the cactus farm, but, like, my recording just is not saving properly or something. But, this is gonna be the cactus farm. So today we're just gonna be doing something different. I wanna get some enchanting done. That's what I want to do. But anyways, yeah, see, I have 28 levels. You can see in the hotbar. But I'm going to continue to walk on the roof of this thing because it's nowhere near done. Yeah, I just finished it. I think it's okay. It's just like a regular house, except you can't live in it. So anyways, I'm just going to go put all this junk away. But you know last episode how we successfully built a potato farm? Well, yeah, it's time to test that out, if you don't mind. I hope it works, because my videos haven't been working apparently. But I need a place. Okay, is there seriously no place to put my glass? Okay, here we go. But, well, I really want to start on some enchanting. That's my main goal for this episode. Now, if we get done with that, then who knows what else we're going to be doing. We could go and, you know, build something. Build, like, a village. Well, not a village. But just something, but... The thing is, I've already done enough building today, and I've been trying to record that thing, and actually it doesn't look that bad from up here, besides the roof. Don't worry, we'll get it done eventually. But anyways, let's go test out the potato farm, you know, just to show you that it works. See? So, if you know how this works, then awesome. If you don't know how this works, then I'll show you. So, redstone, the lever over there leads to these pistons. And these pistons are holding in water. Now, if I flick the lever, the pistons go down, the water goes out, washing away all of the crops. Well, this is supposed to be... Oh, come on. Not again. Whew. But, you're supposed to do it while, when all the crops are grown, but for the sake of not waiting, we are just going to do it now. So, see? As all the pistons do their moves. But if it's a full harvest, then the potato farm should give us maybe a stack, you know, of potatoes. Maybe just less. But the thing is, harvesting is really easy, but planting the crops back down, that's the hard part, or the time-consuming part, I should say. So, the good thing is that we know it works. So, that's good news. The only bad news is replanting the crops. That takes some time. Let's see how many potatoes let's see how many potatoes we've earned this time. 3. I've been a lot. of harvesting. Whoa! Saplings! Woohoo! You know what? Let's start up with the episode 2 ritual. Sapling number 1. Sapling number 2. Sapling number 3. Sapling number 4. Number 5. Number 6. Number 7. Okay. Also, I planted some sugarcane farm. A sugarcane. Just so I get more. But we need to get some more levels and fast. So the best way I do it is going mob hunting, but I don't want to do that. I don't want to risk my levels. So I've just been going fishing for the last levels, you know? But what you do is you crouch, otherwise known as sitting in your chair, in the relaxing chair, then you fish. See, we built this place for a reason. This is the best XP grinder ever. Not really. But, fishy? Come on. Thank you. What? I thought the fish was supposed to come right to you. Not flying up in the air. Whatever. It's just nice fishing. Relaxing. Also, soon, I want to do something with the desert temple. It looks pretty plain just sitting there, so I was thinking maybe in a future episode, we could, like, remodel it, give it an interior, maybe expand it, put a sphinx inside. Boy, the desert possibility. All right, I'm cracking. Hey, we're level 29. Oh, I shouldn't have been looking at my fish. But I got a pretty good amount of loot. Not anything special, I don't think. Okay, just checking. Yeah, I wonder if it's possible to fish up a drowned. That would be cool, but also dangerous. Drowned, please don't come up here. But it's gonna be pretty hard getting these last few levels, isn't it? And it's nighttime. Great. Just let me get this last hit. Homie. AFK fish farms were in pocket edition. I tried building it. I probably built it wrong. Who knows? But for some reason, for me, it didn't work. I don't know why. But didn't. And why is it never nighttime? Oh, there we go. We fixed it. Anyways, now what are we gonna do? I don't know. This is not gonna be like a productive episode, because I was planning on doing the cactus farm, but it didn't work out as planned. Because my video failed, and I didn't want to tear it all down. One, because I don't have the tools. My axe broke. And two, because I don't want to rebuild it again. I'm probably just being lazy. But, definitely. But, this is just going to be, you know, a shorter video. Like, just me, you know, maybe fishing. But I'm going to get to 30 levels. I know it. Then I'll catch up with you in a second. You know, I never thought fishing would be this boring. Yeah, maybe we should find a better way of getting level. I'm not even at level 29 and a half yet. Like, come on, there's got to be a better way of getting levels than this. Mining, maybe? Maybe. I guess I could go find some coal. But that might not help. I feel like fishing is just a little bit more better. but it's just time consuming. If I had Law 3 or Luck of the Sea 3 on this, and it was raining, then I'm pretty sure fish would be coming in like crazy. It would just be like fish. I would almost miss a few fish just to, you know, keep up. Oh, a lily pad. A mighty fish. Never caught one of those before. I also want to get myself a horse today. You know, I haven't gotten one yet. Maybe I should. Hopefully he's fast. Maybe I'll get it in the next episode. Or maybe not. I'm not sure with my life decisions yet. Wow. I am definitely not sure with that life decision. Put this away. I don't want to see that rotten flesh. I don't even want to hold it. Is there any creepers nearby? Sun's not going down. We're almost at 29 and a half levels. Fishies. Hurry up. Hurry up! I'm getting thick. Oh, come on! You know what? I am done fishing. I am going to go do something that's not as boring. I'm just going to go find a vein of coal, and I'm going the wrong way. And, at least I'm at level 29 and a half. That's efficient. Also, I added this railway track. That brings up the, oh! Okay, that didn't help. That brings up all the loot that I found. I like it. I like it a lot. Someone commented on my video suggesting that. So, thank you for whoever suggested that. Well, technically they said that we should ride the minecart, but I'm just going to use it for taking up the valuables. Let's go see if I can find any more coal. Hey, get, hey, I don't have a shield. Okay, that works. My pickaxe broke. I mean, I guess it was a bit of help. Not that much, though. What is shooting me now? What was that? Okay, buddy, you need to chill. Chill. I'm really scared. Not because it's scary, I just don't want to die. That is my main concern right now. Dying. Oh my goodness. That helped a little bit. But we still. Oh. Does that give me enough levels? Nope. Still not enough. See, I need to smelt more things. What can I smelt? Can I smelt salt? You can't. What did I think you can smelt? A stone sword. What am I gonna get? A pebble of stone? Okay, this might actually give me 30 levels. Because I want to enchant either a sword or a pickaxe. No! Okay, I need to smelt some more stuff. But what? I don't know what to smelt. Here, I'll smelt some food. Is that good enough? That's probably not good enough. I need more food! More food! There's no more food. Please tell me there's something here. Anything helps. Alright. Now we need to go to the smoker. Cook up that mutton. Is there any more food in here? Yes! That is perfect, actually. Come on, you need to give me some XP! Oh, come on! I have faith in you, Furnace! No! That wasn't anything. Give me! You know, maybe I need to take them out in chunks or something. I'll wait. I will wait. You done? No! Guys, we're so close! Come on. We can do it. We can get to level 30. We can get to level 30. Okay. Is this gonna be the rest of my pain? No! Okay. I need more smooth. Smooth.
I need more food. Chop, chop.
Yes. Chicken, do me good. Do me good. No! Okay. Yes. No! Okay, guys.
I am desperate.
Desperate times call for desperate measures. Okay, I need to go kill some stuff. Chickens. Yes. Let's go kill some chickens. Sorry, chicken lovers. I'm a cow lover. Because they drop beef. That's enough. That's enough. No. Okay, that's gotta be enough. Yes! Woo! Yes! Finally! Guys, look at my hotbar. I am taking the hotbar chicken. Actually, no, I'm gonna... Right now. There we go. Okay, what if I wasn't recording that? Like, what if I, like, accidentally, like, paused or something? Am I still recording? I am. Just making sure. But anyways, guys, we are about ready to end off this video. But before we can do that, I need my glory. My diamonds. Okay, I need 9. 9. Sticks. Okay. Sword. Pickaxe. Need more sticks. More sticks. Guys, more sticks. We can do this. Okay, hold on. No. Where are the sticks? In here. Sticks.
Axe? No.
Shovel. Is that it? Yes! Guys, we've completed the set. Yes! Okay. We don't need these other dumb tools anymore. Yes! Guys, we have done it. Now, I just need to enchant 1.
Smite 4. I'm breaking.
Sharpness. I don't want sharpness on this.
Oh, my level's right.
I meant my... I want unbreaking. Oh my!
That is a good pick.
Guys, I gotta get the... Yes, yes! Thank you all so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed, make sure to leave a like and subscribe. 1 like equals 1 better equals 1 level to enchant more nice items. I'll see you all in another video. Goodbye.